People got no manners at them dadgum buffets. There was a guy actually sitting at the buffet. Pissed me off. I walk up there. You know you ain't supposed to stick your face right in the deck. Ooh, I felt bad. He was in a wheelchair. Oh, man. Believe me, I felt bad. Not as bad as I felt, though, when I pushed him out of the way. I'll tell you that. Get out of the way, roller boy. I'm about to make some bad decisions right here. I love that Golden Corral. That's a good restaurant right there. Oh, that is good in there. They ought to have a scoring system, a Golden Corral, like they do in bowling, you know? You walk in there to eat, they put your name up on the TV screen and show everybody how much food you ate after 10 trips to the buffet. You can pick teams and compete with other fat folks in there. That'd be something. Hey, sweetheart, where's my stretch pants? It's league night at Golden Corral tonight. I seen a couple get engaged at the Golden Corral. Hey, fellas, here's a tip. If you're going to ask your girl to marry you at a Golden Corral, get down on two knees and do it so she can't kick you in the nuts. Down in Branson, they got stuff down there, buffets, holy smokes. They got an international buffet in Branson. It is crazy. They got food all the way from Memphis. Got a double-decker buffet. They got a double-decker, one of the world's largest buffets, double-decker, spiral staircase. All right, that's just what all us fat folks have been clamoring for right there. A buffet with a staircase. Oh, I'm gonna get some more of them donut holes. They're upstairs. You know what? I'm all right, I guess. I'll be all right. Stay down here, get some meatballs, put some powdered sugar on them. That's what I do right there.